The next few minutes in this place, you'll hear from a man that has my respect. And I want you to give him yours. Youth Alive, you're about to see a man and you're about to hear a story which will impact you. The people beside you while he's on this stage talk, just give him a little nudge. Raise your eyebrow. Because this man's a guest in Youth Alive, he's a guest in our country. He's been to some of your schools. How many people go to high school here? He might have been to your youth group in the last couple of weeks. He's been our guest in Australia for the last 2 weeks. He's only here for one more day. But what he's got to say is worth listening to. So I don't want anybody else moving around. Nobody moving around. We need just a little bit of house light so that this man can see into people's eyes. Not much, just a little bit. That's good. Now, Youth Alive, I want you to give a very, very, very special Brisbane welcome to Rocket McKinny!
So the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will dance like David danced. Oh, when the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will dance like David.